Woodlands. What do you think of that? Zone goes up to play the ball over. Remember, Witten had that spectacular run after he made the catch. And then the official goes over and he says, sorry, the helmet's over, the play is over.
And for obvious reasons, but boy, this is too bad. What an effort.
It's not like this year when the helmet of a runner comes off, the ball is banned in that spot. There's an illegal shift, two players moving at the same time, an offense. A 5-yard penalty, that's our down.
We'll come back anyway.
Doesn't matter. Look at everybody on the sideline. That's what you love to see in a young player. He has kept fighting all night long. Helmet comes off. I guarantee you the defense was still playing. Arkin got a little shot down the field. That one will be remembered by Jason Garrett and company. Boy, it's so much fun for me to watch these second halves of these games. I know it means nothing to the veteran players.